MrExcel podcast is sponsored by EasyExcel. Excel in Depth, Chapter 15, the convert function. Hey, welcome back to the MrExcel netcast. I'm Bill John. Well, this is one of those functions that used to be in the analysis tool pack. So back in Excel 2003, some people didn't even have this function. Now, in Excel 2010 and Excel 2007, it's part of the core functionality. A pretty good function if you need to convert from metric to British units. So if we need to convert from inches to centimeters, equal convert. That's asking for three things. It's asking for the number that we want to convert, and then the from unit, and the to unit. All right, so 123 inches is 312 centimeters. And a few other examples here. If we need to convert from pounds mass, LBM, to kilograms, from Fahrenheit to Celsius, from tablespoons to teaspoons. Now, you'll see that as you enter this function, when you get out here, they have a list of all the different possible abbreviations. I actually prefer to go to Excel Help to check this out. So usually what I do is I do equal convert and then hit the FX button here, help on this function, which will get me to the Excel Help topic, which shows me all of the different things. So distance, meters to miles, nautical miles to statute miles, angstroms to picas, time, I can go from year to seconds, from pascals to atmospheres, newtons to dynes, joules to ergs, horsepowers to watt, tesla to gauss, centigrade to Fahrenheit, teaspoons to tablespoons, US pints to UK pints, and then of course all of the metric abbreviations work as well. So the important thing here, you need to get the abbreviation correct, including case. It is case sensitive, so be careful when you're doing that. But the convert function, very cool function, and we'll do a lot of different conversions for you. One question I get all the time is, hey, can it do currency conversions? No, it doesn't do that. But as far as measures, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.